52-year-old farmer Wu Tongjun from Muling City in northeast China's Heilongjiang province, painted a huge rabbit in the snow to welcome the upcoming year of the rabbit. Wu used non-toxic pigments and wrote the Chinese character Fu, which means fortune, on a snow-covered pond. The project took him around 3 days.